Hello everybody, it's Minecraft JJ today on some Team Money Wars on map Tea Party. Hardcore items, triple health. Very annoying. But, wait, what? Oh, the person that voted for hardcore is on my team. I'm not getting OB, I'm heading to the center of the map. You dummy. And this XXX Emperor guy is extremely annoying. Just saying, I have a wet, and it's so annoying. Probably not even gonna do anything this game except for say that, and it's just gonna fill up the chat and be super inappropriate and annoying. Ooh, please, food. Oh, thank you so much. I needed that. I'll finish the bridge for you. I don't have many blocks left, though. I'm sorry. This is gonna be a tight squeeze. I'm out. Wait, I have none less, then we can't get up to the center. Okay, dude, I will. I'll get more for us. I'm gonna get a wood sword, actually, only because it's gonna be super important to kill people. Actually, no, you know what, who cares? We just have to get 15 diamonds for a diamond gen, level 2, and then we're fine. 100% wet. Yep, my teammate voted for hardcore, and it's pretty fun sometimes, actually. Why did you vote for hardcore? Because she felt like it. He or she, I'm guessing it's a she, but you'll see, okay. This person's being mysterious, flexing his or her creative muscles, and I like it. Okay, let's get some diamonds. Gotta get that level 2 gen at our base. That's the only thing. That'll be so important. Hey, watch it. Hey, oh, you got the shell cracker. So you got that pick. Nice. And there's no natural regeneration. So these carrots mean nothing except for sprint, honestly. I mean nothing except for sprint purposes. Got 5, let's go activate our gen. 100% wet again. You gold dude. Sorry, but I gotta do this. No. No, we cannot team. And who's even saying that? Connell, who's Connell? Who in the heck is Connell? He's the one gray guy. Yeah, you just want to team with us because we've got actual people on our team. Pink is going to be the main threat. Like, the main threat. All right, let's get that level 1 diamond generator on line right now. More food. We need a sword. A sword, not a stored. We need a sword, not a stored. My teammate hasn't left me. I have that. Got him. Already got a level 1 gen for us. Did I do good? Well, I hope you think I did, because I worked hard for it. Alright, let's go and get some more iron. Ooh, nice cupcake. Oh, and she's got that shell cracker, so that's good. Nice. We gotta defend this egg, though. And we gotta get a pickaxe of our own. How expensive are they? I can only imagine. 15 iron for non-enchanted. What, is there any enchanted? The most is efficiency 2 for 15 diamonds. Dang. That is expensive. Alright, well, let's get the stone one anyway. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, totally, because he had nothing. Except for the shell cracker, but you would have gotten that already, so. Yeah. How expensive is obsidian? I think it's 20. I'm not sure though. Yep, 20. Give me a few. I need obsidian. Need gold. Get much more, okay? Yep. Yep. One OB. One OB. On. Okay. Thank you for being my teammate. You seem like a pretty good teammate, actually. Honestly, this person does. 90% is a good percent, but it's not sure. wonder if there's a surefire way we'll win. I always wondered that. Okay, we're getting higher up there in the ranks. Let's OB this thing. First, put the simple sandstone layer and then replace it with OB. OB, thank you. Got him. Oh, Julian has joined. Julian has joined the server. Thank you, dude. What's up, Julian? How you doing, buddy? Alright, so we're not going to save up gold for golden apples. We need obsidian in our egg. Because with that, we're unstoppable. Completely and utterly unstoppable. And my guy has not left me. Oh, I thought it did for a second because it moved. Level 1 degen on as well. Nice! Nice! Oh, I wanted to say that in caps. He deserved it. What sword is the best we can get? Stone, I think it costs gold. Let's get that, and we are good. Let's, get you more food. Nice job, Cupcake. He died, but that... Are you kidding me? She stole all of my iron. Gosh darn you. But I don't care. As long as it was for a good cause. Wait, why'd you even get that iron? What do you need iron for? Like, you're cheesing people. I thought, anyway. You can do whatever you want, but I just thought you were cheesing people. With absolutely nothing. Really good at H-core mode, dude. Thanks. And also, you are going on YouTube. And to the viewers, I'd like to say you're a good teammate. Oops, the cube crafters look it up dude. Okay, now the worst thing is about hardcore for me is that there's no punch bow. There's no bow except for the regular bow with no enchants. Okay, so I'm telling you, you're a good teammate. But let's see how long we can last in this game. We're gonna get OB up on our egg, so that'll help definitely. Let's keep getting these diamonds. Julian has left the server. Okay. I tried calling him, but his phone must be dead. Now that gen upgrade was actually very close. Nice. That person is just on the cheesing roll. Oh God, I'm running. Yeah, you can do whatever you want. Should I go for the cheese on somebody? Pink is the only one. No natural regen. I really want to get this gold home though. Oh wait, this is not 1.9. I'm just manning this out. I'm gonna try to kill this person. I'm gonna fail, but it's always good to try. Dang it, I had so much gold though. Oh, that was that emperor. That was that guy. No, I lost so much gold. Get ready for him. I got killed. He had stone sword. I couldn't do anything. I swear, I could not have done anything. But the good thing is, we're the only ones with our egg up, besides Pink. But Pink is just all powerful. Honestly, I'm going straight for Pink. Pink's gotta go. They're too powerful. Pink is going right now. This is all I need. A single carrot to use whenever. I left you some of that. All right. Let's head for Pink. Dun dun da da dun da da dun da da dun 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 dun. Oh, I almost slipped. Whoa 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 whoa. Pink is done. What the pink skies has a bow. Oh, I think he was going for pink, but then he got sniped. Should we go for him, though? There's green. Let's just yellow this one. Gotta go big or go home. That's what we gotta do. Gotta risk it for the biscuit. Wait, who's that? Who's that? I know there's somebody right there. But who is it? The world won't load. Dang it, come on. I'm getting chased down by a green guy. No! Oh my god, two of them! Both of the green guys are chasing me, and they're gonna kill me. Whoever this is, I should just go for them. Oh no, that's gray. I don't need to go for them. There's pink. Alright, their egg's done. If I can get there in time, their egg is done. With. Come on, please. If I can get there in time. If. Oh, oh, come on, come on. Make it. Make it with enough sprint to get the cheese. Oh my god. If this is possible. If this cheese is possible. The only way this is impossible is if they have obsidian. But they don't. The cheese. Alright, I'm just dying. Yeah! The epicest cheese ever. Bam. Bam. Oh, I was killed? What? I jumped off the edge. Bam. That was lit. Yup. Yup. Now we gear up and get OB on the egg. Thanks.
Thanks.
And that guy didn't really kill me. I jumped. Wait. Getting there. Give me all your gold. Give me all of your gold. I need it bad. Give me every single piece of gold you have. Goodbye, MC Legend. They're eliminated. Pink is still more powerful than us. Probably because they have so many players. About to say plebs. Which they are probably plebs. Wait, where's my guy? Alright, he's still in the game. He's still here. He's still here with me. Give gold, please. At gold gen. I'm at the gold gen. Second OB is about to be up. Now I'm not at the gold gen. Now I'm at the iron gen. Please, dude, give me it. No, oh, he did not. One more to go. To go before this egg is fully OB. Get 20 gold and come back. 20 gold and come back, and this egg will be fully OB. Maybe I'll cut off the bridge from it because it's not online. Cool. Got 10 diamonds. For level 2 degen. Oh, cool. Cool. Then, yeah, good move. Oh, I didn't bring a pickaxe. That was stupid. Well, I can mine this with my fist. That's fine. Got him. Got him. And got him. They will wear themselves down quicker with no regen. Yes, they will indeed. Need one more OB. Alright, let's get some more OB on this egg. Tag us. Yes, they must. But the question is, do we want that to happen? And I think the answer is yes when we're stacked. So give all gold. Gold. Give all gold. We need that obsidian there. Oh. Then I'll camp this. No, sorry. Nope, when I died at that center. Oh, get it level 3 if possible. Okay, final OB is on 3, 2, 1. Got him. Got enough for it. You can loop around to that diamond gen. Yes. Oh, and it's only pink and purple. We are looking good. The only people with eggs. This is lit. This is so fudging lit. We are the stacked ones here. We're not stacked, per se. I'm the one with the full leather. He doesn't. I'm actually going to give him full leather, just because I feel like... Wait, why did I just place sandstone there again? That was dumb. Where did that put OB? Cover up the OB so nobody can see it. And then put an extra layer of this on here. What are you doing? Dude, what are you doing? I don't think I'm gonna have enough for the second layer though. On certain sides I will, but not on many. I also just want to cover up this obsidian. I'll do that for now, and then just place all the blocks. Okay. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Okay, dude, don't get messed up. Oh yeah, I got egg armor, so I don't really care. Okay, I'm dropping all my stuff, and I'm suiciding myself. Ouch. Sorry, Dad. Sorry, dude. But I needed that. Thank you. Oh, this is level 3. Nice. Oh my god, this is level 3 now? Lit. We do? How much are they? Somebody's coming, aren't they? How much is it? Oh, it's 10, yes. I need gold now. Cyan? No, they're not. I got a bow. And just a few arrows. Oh my gosh, I barely have any arrows. But I have a bow. Oh, they're coming from their base. Got bow. But I need way more arrows than this. If I'm gonna do good on this. I need way more arrows. He's suiciding himself. I'm not gonna steal your diamonds, dude, but I am gonna do this for a gold gen upgrade. Got that. Thank you. For a gold gen upgrade, that's all. If those people try to build, and there's no shields on this one, which is lit. Are you kidding? No. No, come on. Make this! No! I almost... What the fudge? Oh, thank you. I'll take a pick. Yeah, I'll take a pickaxe. Oh. Somebody's sniping. They're sniping at us. I'll always take an extra arrow, though. That's actually very helpful, thanks. Get this level 3 for more arrows. Yeah, I need so many more arrows than this. It's unreal. So many regular arrows. All needed so badly. And I only have 14 of them. Ooh, ouch. Dude, this hurts, actually. This, like, seriously hurts. And there's no shields in this, so you can't block our arrows. Dang it, I missed. Dang me. Pew! Got him. Do you have a bow? Yes. Oh, Julian's left. Julian has left the server. Thank you for the arrow. Alright. Now this is... And now you join. Okay. Good for you, dude. Now can you pick one? You either join or you don't. I see you and I have a bow, so I don't care. Get you off. No, he's gotta go. Got him. How did he not go? Does he have no knockback hatch or something? Or is that just a bad snipe? I think that was just a bad snipe. Got him. Oh, he was trying to type GG with... Oh! Well, back up. He's got iron armor. Nice, dude. It's good to have iron armor sometimes. No, all the time. All right, let's get an iron sword, though. That'll be huge. But an armor will not be as important as a weapon. Flying from Cyan again. Just get that. I'm not even buying the iron sword first. I have a bow. I have 14 arrows, which isn't much, but it's some. Okay, dude. Where are they? If they crossed them, why are you not killing them or something? Gotta get up the egg then. So, hello, you're an idiot. You're gonna go and try to cheese us? I don't get it. You said they were inside, dude. You must have lied to me. How'd you do that? Alright, let's go down here and see if they're still building. See if they're still crossing. Dade, you here? You here, Dade? No, someone's over there. So I gotta be building for like right there or something. Spectral. I didn't have any spectral. Arrows. Let's get some gold. Yeah. Please give me these diamonds. You too. I respect you as a teammate, dude. I really, really do. On some arrows, why not? Wait, how expensive are arrows? Holy crap, 4 for 5? Dang, that is expensive. Save up for 20 gold for 2 gapples. So, you are. Wait, let me just get this. I am telling my viewers. Viewers, you are good. In fact, great. In fact, great. Because you are awesome, my friend. Actually, let's loot this and guess what? Yeah. The Cube Crafters. Yep, it's a real channel, it's alive, it's well, doing okay for now. Okay, got this, nice. That person's got fire. Not much. Only had channel for 2 weeks. About. I believe it's 2 weeks. You watch Mitch, aka the Bayesian Canadian. Okay, cool, you watch him. That's nice. The flanking us, nope. No flanks there. Anything there. That's where we'll least expect it, so that's where they're probably gonna go. 10, dying. He released it. He released it, dude. It's already released. It's a 3-hour special? Oh, well. Okay. Slash friend. Cup. K. take 1220. Friend me. Friend me, dude. If you like me. Wait, did? Again. Didn't yet. Yeah, we gotta start making moves soon, though. I don't know. Respond again. How do I do it? Oh. There's a guy with spectral down there. Pew! Slashed friend. Add. Cup. Cake. 1220. Whoa! Thanks for the diamonds. Please accept it. Please accept it. Please accept it. Did you accept it, dude? I don't believe there's any shield. Nope, there's not. And iron armor is so expensive. It's 20 diamonds per piece. So lit expensive. Did you accept? Why? Why did I not get it? Something wrong with the way you typed it or something? Well, hi, Pink. Uh-oh. Well, do my real name, please. Q. Kill dead. Cool, dude. Attempt to eat this golden apple to regain some health, but I'm not going to. Add second layer of OB. Add second layer of OB. It's going to be useful. Trust me. Trust me. It's going to be great. Cool. I'll help. Give 7. I can't upgrade. Just give me a few, dude. Please, please. Just give you all the diamonds I have. That's it. That's all I have. Hope you max that thing out, dude. Now I'm saving for iron armor. And this game has gone so long, I've missed dinner. Cool. Whoa, thanks. Thank you, dude. Thanks. You're a team player, I say. I mean, I was the one who activated it, which is huge, but the upgrades, they're more expensive, and they're just really cool. Not sure. Should we go? Should we go, dude? I don't know. This now. I have none. Sorry. Get the iron gen maxed out if you want to get blocked real fast. That's my advice to you. Just turn it down. Yeah. Yeah, they're both probably hiding. So let's head after them then. They're all hiding. They're all just hiding their little butts somewhere. Get that ultimate pickaxe. Never mind. I'll just get the one that costs gold. And with this, we can also get more golden apples. I think we're probably gonna win this round uncheesed, is my opinion. I'm gonna get 20 because I'm not exactly sure if the pickaxe cost of the pickaxe that costs gold. I think it's a non-enchanted diamond, I think. Not exactly sure. Yes, it is. 15 for a non-enchanted diamond pickaxe. To keep the gold for efficiency because it's faster than the diamond. Wait, who's saying he needs help? Pink. That's stupid. Why would we help you, dude? Like, seriously. Let's actually get the ultimate pickaxe. Because why not? What's stopping us from getting the ultimate pickaxe? And there are no notch apples in this one. No notch ooples. But we got this. We can't get a shield. Actually, I'm gonna put this here. I don't like how it aims, but people can't see what I'm aiming, and there's no shield, so it's actually a good thing to do in hardcore. Put your bow in that slot. But now an efficiency 2 diamond will be faster than any of this. Want diamond pick. Want diamond pick. Does my guy want a diamond pickaxe? Why are you helping a guy up off the center, the bottom of center? Little Rebel has joined the server. The person I did on the Undersea map again. Hello, Little Rebel. Even though you're not on this game, so it doesn't really matter. Here you go. Cupcake. Here's a diamond pick for you. Purchased building blocks, didn't you? I'm guessing. Wait, what is there to spend diamonds on, I wonder? Oh, I wonder if there's a player tracker. You threw my gift off the ground? Fair enough. I'm gonna take these and put them in a chest. Like a good person. If they have chests on this one. Sounds like Dad's coming down, I don't know. And if I don't, you report me for hexing. Why would anybody do that? Oh, sorry, buddy. That was an accident. Okay, get that. Chest. Dang it, it's 10. Motherfucker. Just need a few. Don't think I'm doing anything. See? See. There we go. Now I'm just gonna put random stuff in the chest. I'll put the egg armor for you if you want it. Put a wood sword. Put both these pickaxes. Might as well put 10 diamonds, unless there's a player tracker. Which I think there is, actually. Oh my gosh, that's a half a stack of... Oh gosh. Man, that is expensive. Half a stack of diamonds for a player tracker? That is expensive. The steak is real expensive too, but I'm gonna get it because, well, it's good. Steak is a bit better. I'm gonna get it. My compass is on it. Who is yours on? I don't. Pretty soon. Yes, he does. You are correct. Okay, we have to speed this. To make this a speed round. Oh, really? 2 steak? Alright, we have to make moves. We have to make moves fast. Put stuff in the chest. Alright, let's do this. I'm just getting a player tracker and then we're leaving. Have to leave this place after I get this. Like that, just because. Got him. Some extra arrows from this gold. Have enough golden apples. 6 is not a lot for regular mode, but it is for this mode. And arrows. Tons of them. Not many, but some. That's definitely enough arrows. I do not need this golden pickaxe. Now just organize and we're good. Alright, so bam, bam. Got our bow in our other hand. That. Amount of arrows that we have. Put this in the chest. Let's go. It's not much steak, but it's some. Wait. Blocks. Building blocks. I forgot the most important thing. I would murder you. Murder your blood. Let's actually get carrots. And steak, just in case. Not enough carrots, though. I just need a few more. I have to keep my food bar up. So important. Stop. I like you as a teammate and everything, but just stop. Just please stop. Because that's just weird. Alright, let's do this. This is enough blocks. 26 building blocks. Actually, let's upgrade this iron gen. Because why not? Like, what's the point of not upgrading this gen? And drop. Hello, I'm in town. I just need a couple more. That's all I need. No, you don't need a lot of iron. You're welcome. And now I must get these. Let's go. I am getting to the center and killing these people. Because they need to die. They have to go. Hey, Pink. Dang you. Pew! It's obviously gonna snipe us as soon as we go there. Why? Is he our teammate or something? Because I don't believe in teaming. But he has bow. Okay, go. But if my guy gets sniped off, I'm not feeling sorry for him. Will not feel sorry for him if he gets sniped off right now. I just won't. Go, dude. To your death. This guy's... I doubt he's gonna deal with you. How? That guy seriously actually told the truth. Wait, why did he destroy this other bridge? Wait, what? It's not destroyed? Okay. I have some building blocks for you. Do you want them? Yep, now get up. Get up, dude. As soon as he gets really high, I'm gonna get him off the edge when he's doing that. Let's get up to the main center. Come on. No! Okay, let's go. My player checker is hunting. Got him. Where is this person? They are right straight that way. So this person is at this base. See them. I see them. Got my golden apple regen. Let's head to purple. This person is at their own base. No. Wait, what? Does she have a bow? I don't know. See this person. Don't. I'll back you. I just want this person to go before I do. Fine. Alright, let's go. Let's kill this person, homie G. On guard! Yeah, die! Oh my gosh, this person is actually wrecking me. I don't know about Cupcake Girl, but... definitely wrecking me. I know that. No, you get off. Goodbye. GG. Dang it. She got the kill. Alright, but I'm getting this kill. Alright, when am I facing straight his way? Alright, still building. Let's go. Let's go and finish this guy. Alright, it's 2v1. We've got our egg. He doesn't. And we are the people with two people. So to be fair, we're gonna win this. Easy. Especially if we can get the snipe on him as soon as he's building. Oh, I almost didn't make that actually. Felt like. Oh wait, when am I facing straight at his face? Or should we straight this way somewhere? I really want to jump down there, but I'm not going to. Alright, just get full health again. Alright, where is this guy? Wait, when am I facing his way? He is over on the other side of the map. Yep, he's right on the other side. Keep building. Oh, I see his tag. Let's get him, homie G. The only thing is, if he kills us, we're done. That's the only bad thing. But let's go. Let's go anyway. Let's just head there. Yep, he's done. He can't win this, I don't think. Pew! I got my bow in my other hand, so that doesn't matter. Got him. Oh, crap. Wait, how does it do that much knockback, though? Okay, I have a bow too, dude. Don't think I don't. Eat this. Regeneration, and let's go. Alright, we know where he is. We don't need these player trackers anymore. Don't need to worry about him. Yo, get him! Come on! No! Whoa. Man, he's fast. He feels faster than me. I don't know why I think that. Eat. Alright. Gotta get in this mix. He's just using the bow spamming shag. He's just using the bow the whole time. Man, how is the bow doing that much knockback, though? Like, seriously. I'll get him when he comes around. And, dang it. He can't get a snipe. Oh. Oh, he's done. He's done. And he knows it. Why did I just get those? I don't need diamonds. I need blood. I don't want diamonds. I want blood. And I want to catch up to my teammate, please. And I'm out of golden apples. Alright, I don't think I can survive this. I mean, I can survive it, but I don't think I can catch this guy. Not easily. And even if he does kill us, which is very unlikely, we will still have our egg in full obsidian, and it'll be so hard for him to get to it without us noticing. Because he'll be the only one that we're looking for. The problem is, this is triple health, so, yeah, this is triple health. And, it's gonna be really hard to kill this guy with melee. Even though it's triple health, it's not overpowered, which is nice. And he's got no natural regen, but he's got golden apples, which is terrible. And he's using one right now. I don't know why he's dropping so many diamonds, but I'll take them. Because, alright, this is the final fight. And if this guy wins, I will cry myself to sleep. He might kill somebody, but he's not killing us both. It's impossible for him. Is he going for our base or something? No, this isn't our base, is it? I don't know what just happened, but I can't see anything. Come on. He's at a base, and he's... No, dude. I did not just let that happen to myself. Oh my god. Man, this is annoying. Yes. Need a gavel. Are you kidding? No. Can you just drop one down to me, teammate, please? Oh, this is gonna be so annoying. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? I have to jump all the way down here to get a gavel. But I have enough blocks to build, so that's fine. Come on. Thank you. Now put this back. Let's continue the sniper duel. I feel like just yellowing this. This is the base that he's on, right? Okay, good for you.
No, it's good we got all those hangers for my mom.
Yeah. So, while he's talking... Hello, person. You can have a building block. Oh. That was not good for him. I feel like just yelling it to this person's base. Here, I'll just give this person all my building blocks. There, dude. Take them. I don't want them anymore. Nor do I need them anymore. Pew. Person's just gonna keep getting sniped off. It's gonna be annoying for us. Snipe me all you want. There's a wall here. I don't think you're gonna be able to do anything about me. think he's just going for that. Oh, what's up? You're here. Nice. I'm glad you're here. We don't have a lot of building blocks. Oh my gosh, it's going to be so tough and impossible. Okay, you do that. I was about to yellow to this guy's base, but I was going to do it just when he came out. Like, before he came out, but he came out. Okay, you do that. So do I, but I don't care. I am going to continue the struggle to win this money wars. And that starts with yellowing across this bridge and getting this guy dead. I'll probably lose all my gear, but I don't care. I do not care. I do not care. I'm going to lose this fight. I'm running. I'm running. There's no way I can win. No. If I can get out of here alive, that would be huge. But I don't think it's going to happen. It's possible, but is it likely? No. Of course not. Come on. Nope. Nope. But who cares? Our egg's up, and it's fully OB'd. So, you know. But this just makes the game... Oh, my guy got sniped. And it's just going to make this game all the more hard to win. But you know what? Fair is fair. Fair is fair. Good. All right. We got to go on more death runs for this guy. No, because egg, so it doesn't really matter. It's not big. I died, dude. That's what happened. I died. And now this guy's going to come for our base. And he's going to get sniped because I'm about to get a bow. Whoa, how do you have full iron? Oh, he dropped it. Derp-dee-der. I yellowed it and I paid the price. But, you know, people pay prices for things. And I paid the price fair and square. So, but now that I have this bow still, this guy's never going to get to our base, which is nice. He is going to camp that base, and it's going to be so jag battle duty and annoying. So yeah, that's going to be very difficult. Wait, is that level 4? Are you kidding me? It's only level 3. Gosh darn it. It's got all these gens max leveled. That is the strat. Get every single gen max leveled. All of them are except for the iron. Need 50 gold. Let me have this for a bit. Just for a bit. I know he's not here. Alright, let's get level 4 iron. Level 4 iron. This is actually going quicker than I thought. And got him. Bam, now all the gens are going to be maximum leveled. So we are fine. I feel like I should get more golden apples this time, though. That's the only thing. You are collecting iron like madmen. Alright, I have a diamond pickaxe. And, I'm going to get some steak. Thank you. Thank you. What? Yeah, okay. But you just said that out loud. But you just said that out loud. So, you know, it's not going to fool him. But he's not going to raid because he'll know that we have bows and stuff. Because you... Dude, he can see that. I think... I think Shaw, can't he? Yeah. No derp de der. No dip, dude. No fudge and dip. Alright, well, we have lit gens and everything, so we're fine on that. I think we're pretty good. We got all the gens max leveled. I'm looting up diamonds from this, getting my iron armor. Oh god. Oh god. Let's get this iron sword. God, my person's gonna die if they're not careful. But they do have full iron, as well as he does, so that's not gonna be good. But I can always go up, put this in there, I don't have many arrows, but I have some. Let's go. Pew! There's no way he's getting our egg with us up here. Let's make this shot count. Never mind. Just shoot it there. Collect the arrow and be done with it. Pew! And I don't have full iron, so that's going to be bad for me. But I think we can overpower this guy between the both of us. Unless he leaves. I actually want to block his only way out. Which is obviously... GG then! Never mind! Oh, yeah. Well, good job, teammate, for killing him. Yep, he did fall for it. Nice, teammate. Okay, good 15-minute round. Pretty long. So yeah, good job, teammate. That's a very, very lit strat. So yeah, that's good. And so I sincerely hope you all enjoyed watching this video, and thank you so much for watching it. Of course, if you did, drop a like on the video. Let's go for 20 likes. Yeah, 20 likes on this one. Yeah, let's go for 20 likes on this very long and epic episode with the strat of my teammate. Let's open this cube, let's see what we get. Captain, I already have the Captain America hat. Fudge you up. Well, anyway, so yeah, I hope you all enjoyed it. Share this with your friends. Subscribe if you're new. And of course, as always, I will see you all next time. Goodbye. And just remember, for the rest of your lives, I am number one. Bum, 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 bum.